for a lot of PR practitioners, when you ask them what's the best sort of coverage you can ever get, irrespective of the platform that you're on, they will always tell you earned media is the best. Earned media coverage ties with the social engine optimization. So all types of media improve SEO and drive more traffic to a website. So having this measurement or having this data can then feed into the marketing. The results on the measurement really help guide where we place more budgets. I know budgeting is a big issue, trying to figure out where do we place more emphasis. Because of the advent of new media, we have been given an opportunity to explore and come up with out-of-the-box initiatives. We really had the platforms, but we never used them. And we were forced to use them, and now we see the benefits of using them. COVID has presented a situation where a lot of media personnel have lost their jobs. And some of these people are the people we relied on, you know, to position our brands. So how best can we be able to use our own owned media through what COVID has shown us, that when you have something substantive with good content, people are willing to join in. It could be how you blog, it could be how you use your website, it could be how you position yourself with different industry thought leaders, it could be how you collaborate with like-minded individuals or organizations. So there are lots of avenues, I think, without heavy reliance on just media to, you know, brand position. How best can we be able to integrate and have one content strategy or one content calendar that we can be able to leverage on, whether it's the services we provide, whether it's the products that we sell, whether it's the social good that we are impacting in communities. Now, having concerted efforts to position a brand with key messages that promote the products directly or indirectly will go a long way, as opposed to working in silos, to really optimize what the organization wants to achieve within a market and within a time period.